Hey there, it's a slightly overcooked Josh, and I'm doing top 10 worst artists of Pro Gary Video Game, Rob Dyer Deck, Pro Gary Video Game. Turn it to sound off!
No, that's not what I meant! No, it's not what I meant! It's not what I meant!
Number 10! Zac Efron! Now, Zac Efron is the guy who played the High School Musical, which I admit was not that bad of a movie, but Zac Efron in the second High School Musical, he all comes out like, bye, 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 bye. And all he does is sing about how he's a stupid hoopin' and sings about how other people should say that he's a stupid hoopin'. He's a stupid hoopin'. Like, listen to this song. He's all going around the building like, ah! And then there's all that one song where he's like, see, it was all sang by Zac Efron and he sucked. He was the worst character in the entire movie. He had the worst character. He had the worst writing. I already made this joke in my top 50 and he's a dummy bubby. Number 9, One Direction. Now, One Direction is the band that goes, baby, 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 let's not end the sun. Now, the reason they're on this list is because there's 5 of them. Now, think about that for a second. There's 5 of them. How many Nordic countries are there again? 5 of them. See, look. Harry Styles is Finland. Zayn is Norway. Liam is Denmark. And the other 2 are Iceland and freaking Sweden. So yeah, One Direction are the Nordic countries. And they all suck. Number 8. This kid is just annoying. Number 7. Michelangelo from the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Now you may be like, oh, but Michelangelo isn't an artist. Well, yes he is, because he's based off of the painter Michelangelo. And the painter Michelangelo was dumb. I mean, I don't even know of anything he's ever done, like the Wubber Gubber Sea Land Mane and the Pooper Scooper. I think those are his, but it doesn't matter. They both suck. And I mean, seriously, all he ever does is go around and kick things. And he flies around, and then he goes, Cowabunga! And he's freaking a turtle. And turtles are dumb. You know how slow turtles go? They're like, it's a freaking turtle! No one wants to see a freaking turtle! Turtles! Turtles suck! Turtles are dumb! If I was to make a top 10 worst animals in video games, turtles would be number 4. Because they suck. Number 6. Todd in the Shadows. Now, if you know me, you already know I don't like this guy because of his opinion on Train. But you know what? It makes it even worse because he tries to play the piano and it sounds dumb. It sounds really stupid. It sounds like it was edited. It sounds like he got his piano and then started going. And That's how we play My Beloved Train. That's not even how you do it. I mean, you gotta play it like this. You gotta play it with a higher pitch. See? See? Yeah, how? I don't even know how you even try to hate on Train. But still, even taking that off, he's still a stupid artist. Who does stupid artist things and plays on the piano like I didn't have it on when I did that, but he's still stupid. Number 5, Hobbs, also known as Youngblood Fantasy 91. Now, I've listened to some of Youngblood Fantasy 91's raps and where he goes all like, and they all sound dumb. Dumb. And anyone who likes that dumb is dumb. Like RRG. I bet he likes those. But RRG is stupid. He also is like freaking... He used to be a commentator, Youngblood Fantasy 91 was. But then he said he quit. Well, go. I'm going to miss him. Why do I feel so lonely now? Oh, good God, Hobbs, come back! Number 4, Soulja Boy. Now, I already went up to Soulja Boy on my Twitter and told him that he was going to be on this list. Well, I didn't say this list, but I said a list. But whatever. Soulja Boy's on this list because he made a diss to Hobson. How dare you even say anything mean about Hobson? Hobson is a great person. I mean, all you ever did was just do that dance like, oh, great, that Soulja Boy. Oh, great, that Soulja Boy. Oh, Turbo Swagger. Number 3, Vincent Van Gogh. I mean, how can a van even Number 2, Chris Brown. Now, Chris Brown is another guy that I put on the list, like I told him I was gonna put him on the list on Twitter. Now, let me explain why Chris Brown's on this list. He's a really bad artist because he makes poopy music that's all about women's and about like Dosa, and he like freaking throws his hand around like a dummy wubby gubby, and he also punched Rihanna in the face. Why would you punch Rihanna in the face? She's such a wonderful person. She's a wonderful human being, and Chris Brown punched her in the face. He shouldn't be making music anymore. He should be making a poopy in the poo-poo factory. Poop! Get it? Poop! It's a joke! And before we get to number 1, it's time for my wonderful, wonderful double dole recap. Number 10, Zac Efron. Number 9, One Nordection. Number 8, Jimmy Osmond. Number 7, Michelangelo. Number 6, Todd in the Shadows. Number 5, Hobbs. Number 4, Soulja Boy. Number 3, Vincent Van Gogh. And number 2, Chris Brown. And finally, number 1 is the most stupidest, the most rubber gubbiest of all the artists on this list. Justin Bieber! Justin Bieber! red bullfrog hair. He's got a jacket. He's eating meaty body mother. He's freaking got nuts the baby. Baby, baby, oh! And he freaking out got out like, and he's always going out of that. If I want your boyfriend, I never let you go. That's your fucking problem. I'm your fucking problem. I'm not making anything. He's just so bad. He's such a bad artist. He's driven. Guess what? He's number one on the list. Thanks for watching my top 10. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up, like, and subscribe. Or not, if you don't. I'll get Justin Bieber to make... You know what? Screw it, I'm going to bed! There's nothing to it. I believe I can fly! I believe I can touch the sky! Let it burn, let it burn in me! Let's make my way to it! Fly away! I believe I can soar! I see running through the open door! I believe I can fly! I believe I can fly! I believe I can fly!